The twisting tunnels no longer exhale toxic entropy generously. Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what he will face. Now, barely whispered aloud by decent folk. And it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. They breed quickly down there in the dark, but perhaps we can slay them even faster. A fortune waiting to be spent. Continually onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. The ground quakes. A victory. Perhaps a turning point. Fighting the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Masterfully executed. Press disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. We'll be right back. double blow. In Radiance, may we find victory. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Precipitates a dizzying fall. Impressive. Concussion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Precision and power. Strike. The abyss returns even the boldest gaze. Festering fear consumes the mind. Their cursed champion falls. gold, trinkets, and baubles. Paid for in blood. The light, the promise of safety. Injury, palpable fear. A decisive bubbling. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. A match is struck. A blazing star is born. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A devastating blow! Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? This expedition at least promises success. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Force of will can overcome a failing body. Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them.